And we're live on here. I'm just gonna do the comment.
All right. Well, we've got our third and final show for the evening. Hello. 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 So we've got our third and final show for the night. And, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. Oh, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dial a Drag and Spag and Drag, the home edition. We're going to go with our third show. I hope you're having a good time. Enjoy your night. And remember one thing. Suck it.
Mm-hmm. It will be, yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Thank you. Yeah. I can even see mine. Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising ones? Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding somewhere after midnight in my wildest fantasy, somewhere just beyond my reach, somewhere reaching back for me, racing on the
reprise. No!
What?
It's time for an encore!
Oh, shut up!
Oh, ladies and gentlemen.
Got it.
Oh, your real hair.
Stress. Well, they are human hair, but it's not my real hair.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've had a fabulous time. So that's the end, supposed to be the end, but I know that some of you would like a little bit of adult-only content. Am I right? Do you want some adult-only content?
Read bits.
I need you to, clap your hands, send your love hearts, do all that sort of stuff now.
If you want
a little bit of adults only, I've got one more up my gauntlet.
There's a delay.
I'm off to defeminize.
Oh.
And she's done. So basically, ladies
and gentlemen.
Get her
off camera quick!
Snap.
I'm getting some hearts.
Okay, so basically, I'm going to do one more number for you. I hope you're all having a fabulous time. Thank you all for joining us. I'll talk to you in one sec. If there's any kids in the room, you may want to just...
headphones.
Yeah, you might want to just turn the volume down or something. But, ladies and gentlemen, it's adults only content. Suck it. Time for me to get filthy.
Right. If I press play, it would be awesome.
Don't know.
Hopefully. I think that'll be okay.
This song goes out to all the gentlemen in the audience tonight. And I know there's a lot of you out there. Because I'm in the gayest city in America. You can fuck me in my bedroom. You can fuck me in my bathroom. You can fuck me in my kitchen. You can fuck me from behind. You can fuck me in my minivan and toss my salad like a gay man. I don't care how you fuck me, just fuck me when you can. You can fuck me on my tippy toes, jump my bones until the rooster crows. You can fuck me with a dildo, anything to fill my heart. You can jump all around my ass. Fuck me hard, baby, fuck me fast. I don't care how you fuck me, just fuck me right damn now. There are issues and baggage between us. Always something to get on. If I had my way, surely you would shut the fuck up and fuck me. I need you to fuck me. That's right. Cause you know, sometimes a lady needs to be made love to. That's the truth. But other times, she needs to get. And it's up to you men to figure out when to do which one. So figure it the fuck out, please. There are issues and baggage between us. Oh, it's some kind of bullshit to get over. If I had
So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're all having a fabulous night. Where are we over here? So, Gillette, you're disgusting. That's, look, it's not defeminizing. She's run around in a towel. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been witnessing another Home edition.
I made this car look good. What are you talking about?
You've been joining us again for another home edition of Spag and Drag and dinner and shows. We hope you're having a fabulous time. I hope you're all looking after yourself and taking care of each other. Make sure you're making people smile and sending loads and loads and loads of love. So,
family shot.
So basically, where are we? Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of us.
We love you.
Big news coming soon. We're getting the advertising out in the next few days for a big show in July. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Nighty night, Cindy. Good night, Dion.
We love you all. Thank you so much.
And good night, Elizabeth. Remember, suck it.
Suck it.
Bye. Love you long time. Be good to your bloody mothers.